that 22 Rick Black of Taylor McMullen. Lucky 13 on the racetrack for 18 laps of six shooter racing. All the guys that pitted in the pits in the center of the track tonight are racing in their A main. Incredible cars have crossed plains through the Del Prairie restart zone there. Great. McCracken taking a look at the outside. That's just what he did in previous racing, and he can pass three wide on the outside, but not the inside. Too dangerous. They're stacking up front, too. Zacharias still leading by a little bit. Andy Muller trying to take it away from him. Third place right now, Vincent Snyder, but things will change,
good guy.
I think.
What? Good guy.
The 90. That's my dad.
The hell? Cool.
2x2 from second on board. Snyder. Trying to get second away from Andy Muller.
Zacharias.
Zacharias. Oh, wow.
Very close racing on turn number four. Everybody's still going. 69 to Brandon Adams has reached up into the top five. Now fourth. Almost third as. Sideways in the corner was the 95 of Andy Muller as he loses a couple of spots. Can't keep the grip going in the corners and drops back to about seven. Nearly three wide.
Thank you.
Brad Bracken up to fourth. He's got 5 laps against the leaders. Maybe something will happen with him, but Snyder leads more. And McMullen. Snyder, more McMullen. Bracken at fourth. Up on the outside, very quickly, Matt Moore. Looks like Snyder's got a problem. Something happened where he perhaps jumped on the gear. Don't know, but that car, no, there's smoke coming out of that car. Something's up with the 29. Moore. McMullen, McCracken, now the top three. Got him off the track before even worse things happen. Moore, McMullen, and McCracken with 2 to go. White flag. That's time by. Moore, McMullen, McCracken cannot get there, it looks like. And you